Hi, I'm Magda, and in this video I will show you a few basic moves with silk veil. Let's start with turns around you, to the left, down and up, and change the side, down and up. Also make big figure eight with one hand, with other on your arm. And change side, down, down. You can also make bigger circles with one hand, and back, and with other hand, back, and to the front. You can make also butterfly wings with your veil on your neck, and now make circles with your hands, one to the front and other one to the back. You can also make angels, the same but from the back. You can also push your veil from the back to the front, to the back, and to the front. You can also go with veil with one hand to the sky, other one to the floor, to the one side, and change to the other side. Always wrapped veil to the one side, and down to the other side, and down. And now we'll get it back, up, and up. Put it up and again on your hands, and up and on your hands, up and on your hands, with one hand and another. Or just push the veil from side to side. You can also cover yourself with the veil. Or cover your face. Or in another way, go inside the veil. And now let's open it. We go again to the sky, and we open just the first part in front of the audience. And now it's a good place to start a turn with one hand to the sky and the other one to the side. And these are few basic moves for dance with a silk veil. Thank you, and see you in next video.